true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
For the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Come on, BD.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it. Learning its secrets. It seems Cordova would rather take it with these deserts.
We'll see how much you learn.
That's enough.
Thank you.
getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Hello?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
I see you.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what they're made of.
Tossing me a stim? Just in time.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Eyes on the Jedi. Yes, understood. Now I'm gonna shoot him! All right, again! He's got this! Oh, look! He's scared! He's too quick! We don't even have to try here! Hold on! Get the coward! This one's mine! This is a Jedi? Give me more! You won't stop me! Yes, move in on him! They were just in the way! You're a coward!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
The Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow contingencies.
Huh?
I could take him myself.
Nina says, toss me one, BD.
In pursuit. Keep focus. The pain. More. Get in there.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. And the time was considered precious.
You're not so tough.
Oh, great. It's not me, then.
Let's head out. What's this?